Hello and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Calv. Today I'm going to try some Crescent Bay. It was free from Humble Bundle, from their Trove, so I figured I'd give it a try. It specifically says this is an experimental game by Humble Bundle, so let's see how it goes. Ordinary. Oh shit. Why would you open that way? You should open the other way. Open towards me. That makes no sense. Hello?
Hey, it's just me. Bloody terrible storm out there tonight. Audrey? It's John. Just thought I'd pop by and say hi.
Okay. Oh, Shiza. Journal. Okay. Clicked in it and closed the journal. Is it burning? wood. Or maybe it's crispy. Is it crispy on there? Burning. Huh. I have no idea what I'm doing. Maybe I have to. Well, maybe it's there it is, okay. Okay. So you have to find a combination of words. Washing. Plates. Let's say 3. Hay fever tablets. Okay. Jesus. That's it. 4. Oh, damn. Okay. It's probably towards the end. I don't know. So it's probably. Oh, they all line up. Okay, cool. Okay, so I didn't actually mark the door. What? Okay, we'll see. This is 3. What the fuck are you doing? You're 5. What the fuck? Why won't you let me fucking change anything? Besides that one. Fine, you're number fucking 10. Leave me alone. Give a shit about you. Okay, that's why, because I'm not selecting it. That's three. Does it tell me? Okay. Or blood, foot, mark. Oh shit. Drag. Foot marks. Blood splatter. Oh, I already did that one. Okay. Did you footprints? Footsteps. Oh shit. Just That's actually number five. No, number six. You're number six. You're number seven. You're number eight. You're number nine. Okay. And then what? Shit. Knocked over. Washi plates open. Let's monitor dinner, door, drag. Food, bar food, footprints, floor. Marks, floor. Television. No. Washing tablets. Splatter. Blood splatter. Maybe it's floor marks. Floor marks. It's marks on floor. Television. Is it just television? That'd be funny. Of course. Okay, so come in, she hides. So this sequence of events. I know. Okay, so cooking, burns it, eats it, wash, goes to open the door, is washing dishes, that's when her hate fear activates, so she walks there, murderer comes in, hides behind the couch, she watches television, so 6, 7, 8, nine, and then her being all go down the stairs. All 10 of 10. No. Oh. I mean, well, maybe. So she's already in, so that has to be after that. Okay, maybe it's to burn food. Hold on. Burning. Oh, she opened the door after. Okay. So maybe? Maybe my timing is wrong. Okay, well, I'm gonna switch these, so. Oh, yeah, no, you open the door. Oh, maybe. Open the doors, actually. Two. No. You're watching television. Burned your food. Maybe that's one. Maybe that's two. Oh no, that's super not the right order. I think. That could be two. And that's three. One, two, three. Wash the dishes. Mm-hmm. Oh, that still looks painful. Fuck you. No, that's not the answer. I guess that's it. Cool. I knew it was a short game because I looked. I wanted to see how short or long it was. So that's Crescent Bay. I hope they make more like that because that was, I mean, that was kind of irritating having to figure out the words, but it was a lot of fun. Once you get it right, you're like, yes. So thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, like, and comment. If you like these videos, please hit the bell ding, to get notifications about future videos and when they release, which is pretty regularly right now. Yeah. So thanks for watching. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Kava Kava. Bye.